everyone, I'm back with another video. I went to Victoria's Secret and Bath & Body Works, and yeah, they were having a $6 sale on the body mist in Victoria's Secret, and then they were having the $5 body mist sale in Bath & Body Works, and then I got some stuff for my boyfriend, so. So, Victoria's Secret, I got Night Angel. This is the new collection that just came out. And this one smells really good. This one smells like Cashmere Glow from Bath & Body Works. And it's a really pretty scent. Smells really good. So, that's Night Angel. The next one I have is Gold Angel. And these were flying off the shelf. This one smells like champagne. This one smells really good. This one smells really good. So, this Gold Angel. Next, I got Glam Angel. And this one smells really good too, but I can't describe the scent, but it smells really good. I got Glam Angel. And last, I got Sexy Angel. And this one smells like strawberries. It smells really good. So, that's Sexy Angel. So, that's what I got from Victoria's Secret. And then I went into Bath & Body Works, and I got Beautiful Day, and this is my boyfriend's favorite scent. He really likes this one. So I picked this one up. He's like, get this one. This is a really nice scent. So, he loves it. I'll wear it for him. So, it's Beautiful Day. Next, I picked up another Warm Vanilla Sugar. I'm using up the one that I have, so I decided to get an extra one as a backup because I really love the scent and it's really nice, so I picked up another one. Next, I picked up Snowy Morning, and this one was the last bottle that they had. I seen someone put it down, so I waited till they walked away and I ran over and grabbed this one. So, this is the last one that they had. So, I love the scent, so I decided to pick it up. Next, I have White Citrus, and this one I never had before. And this one's really pretty too. I'm not too much into citrus scents, but this one is a really pretty one. I don't like the scent of orange. It's just too strong to me, but this one smells like limes and it smells really good. It almost smells like the coconut lime breeze that I have. It reminds me of that without the coconut. And it smells really good, so I decided to grab this one. Next, I got Hello Beautiful. And this one I had before, but I sold it to this woman who really liked floral scents. So I decided to give it to her because she really liked it. So I decided just to get it again. So I got Hello Beautiful. And the last body mist I have is Love and Sunshine, and this one I never had before, so, and I heard a lot of people on YouTube saying that this is a really great scent, and it smells really good. It smells really good, so I'm glad I picked this one up. And then I bought my boyfriend some body sprays, and they were on sale for $7. So I got him the suede. I got him the ocean. I got him the Nior. He loves this one. And the last, I got him the bourbon, which smells so good. It's my favorite. So. And then, if you spent $30, you get a free blanket. And I got the dream blanket. It's so soft. I love it. So this was my free gift today. So you should definitely go in stores and buy the body mist for $5. You spend $30, you get this fleece blanket. So you should definitely go check them out. Go there now and pick them up so you can get your blanket. I think the sale is only for today though, so yeah. I was thinking of doing it online, ordering online, but I really wanted the blanket, so I just went in the store and got them. So yeah. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, like, share, subscribe, comment, and thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.